Well, we are following some more breaking news now. Two people have been arrested in a homicide case in Tracy. Police say 18-year-old Cesar Martinez and 17-year-old were arrested last night on charges of murder, kidnapping, and carjacking. The victim, identified as 52-year-old Rodrigo Diaz, was found dead about 12 hours earlier. That was on Corral Hollow Road, south of I-580. That's right near the Tracy Hills construction site. At this point, no motive has been released.